Well, if you're looking for a family home with the benefits of quiet privacy and modern comfort, you're going to absolutely love the house I've got for you today at 40 Sharps Road in Lenah Valley. Come in and let's have a look. Built in 2011, the home has been thoughtfully designed to make the most of its sunny position, with large double glazed windows and skylights throughout the property, which make sure every room is flooded with light and allowing for a lovely leafy outlook with views of Mount Wellington. The neutral colour tones and timber features give a modern yet homely ambience, and the hydronic heating throughout means you'll stay toasty and warm all year round. Upstairs is home to the spacious open living and dining area, as well as a modern kitchen, along with a main bedroom which is contained in its own separate wing, including a generous ensuite, a walk-in wardrobe and separate study which would be ideal as a nursery. Downstairs is home to another two bedrooms, along with a main bathroom which features its own spa bath. The ability to close it off makes it perfect for those with older children who like the idea of creating a little space and separation. For those who like entertaining, the sun deck is easily accessed from the main living room, and along with a paved courtyard provides a perfect place for twilight barbecues, with plenty of room in the backyard for children and pets. Add to all of that a single garage complete with handyman's workshop, a single carport, as well as plenty of extra room for off-street parking, which is ideal for when guests decide to drop around for a visit. The great thing about this home is it really does have something for the whole family, and it's only a short walk to local schools and shops along with the John Turnbull Park. And of course, being built with such attention to detail, all that's left to do is move in. So I look forward to hearing from you and getting you through in person.